Top 50 Interesting Facts About Luxembourg. Luxembourg, officially the Grand Duchy of Luxembourg, is a landlocked country in Western Europe. It is one of the most civilized countries in the world. With these 50 interesting facts about Luxembourg, let's learn more about its history, culture, people, economy, flag, cuisine, traditions, and some random facts. 1. Some of Charlemagne's most important battles occurred in Luxembourg's Ardennes Forest. The Song of Roland describes a nightmare set in the Ardennes the emperor had on the eve of the Battle of Roncevo Pass in 778. 2. The first towered fortification, the Bock, built in what would eventually become Luxembourg City, was constructed on the rocky cliffs above the River Alzette and offered a natural fortification. Built in 963 by Count Siegfried, it was a castle as well. Over the ensuing centuries, it has been attacked, rebuilt, and reinforced multiple times as the armies of the Habsburgs, Spain, Burgundy, France, and Prussia all vied for control of one of the most strategic strongholds in Europe. It is known as Bockfields in Luxembourgish. 3. From 1310 to 1437, the House of Luxembourg, its counts, who were later dukes, were also kings of Bohemia, what is now the modern Czech Republic. Three of its members were also elected Holy Roman Emperor, Henry VII, Charles IV, and Sigismund. Sigismund was also king of Hungary from 1387. 4. The daughter of Sigismund, Elizabeth of Luxembourg, wed Habsburg's Albert II, who succeeded Sigismund as not only Holy Roman Emperor but King of Hungary and Bohemia as well. From then until the 1806 dissolution of the empire, the Habsburgs provided all the Holy Roman Emperors. The foundation of the Austro-Hungarian Empire, therefore, was achieved through the marriage of Albert II to Elizabeth of the House of Luxembourg in 1422. They also ruled as Dukes of Luxembourg for 307 years. 5. Thanks to the defenses of the Bock, Luxembourg City held out against a 1794 7-month siege by the French during that country's revolutionary wars. Its walls were still unbreached when the garrison finally did surrender. That led the French to respectfully call it the Gibraltar of the North. 6. The Congress of Vienna declared Luxembourg to be a Grand Duchy in 1815 and gave it to the Netherlands. Belgium gained more than half its physical territory in 1839, but Luxembourg gained more autonomy over its own affairs. The country became fully independent in 1867. 7. The Treaty of London in 1867 ended the fights over the sovereignty of Luxembourg. The country has such a strategic location, it is known as the heart of Europe. Its fortifications were to be desolated as a condition of the treaty. Today the castle ruins and its underground galleries and passages are Luxembourg's major tourist attraction. Le Bock today is a UNESCO World Heritage Site. 8. The Ardennes is a region of steep-sided valleys carved by beautiful rivers and covered in dense forests. Its strategic position made it a battleground over the centuries between European powers and nations seeking to control its position and resources. 9. During the World Wars, the Ardennes was thought to be impenetrable for military traffic and troops and therefore was not well defended. Germany took a gamble and safely used the area as an invasion route into France during World War I. The Battle of the Ardennes was the result in August 1914 during World War I. 10. Germany successfully gambled again during World War II. They could move troops and machines successfully through this almost undefended area, so they used it twice as a route into southern Belgium and northern France. Many of the region's towns suffered great damage during the Battle of France, 1940, and the Battle of the Bulge, 1944-45. 11. Luxembourg offers Europe's highest minimum legal salary, second in the world only to Australia. This means workers are paid a minimum of €1,923 monthly. It also has one of the highest costs of living as well. The Luxembourg people have lots of opportunities to enjoy their money and their free time. The country offers a truly affluent European lifestyle. And their average unemployment rate has been the lowest in Europe for over 40 years. 12. Almost half of the country's workforce lives in another country and commutes to work in Luxembourg. They come from France, Belgium and Germany. Luxembourg residents benefit from the fact that its government spends a third of its revenue on universal health care and social services for their people. 13. One of the world's major business and financial centers, Luxembourg is home to over 150 banks, including the European Investment Bank. These banks draw many investments from major companies in other countries, including the United States. 14. The country's banking secrecy laws have made it a tax haven, but recent reforms are increasing transparency. 15. Luxembourg is ranked by the Heritage Foundation as Europe's first and the world's fourth-ranked country for economic freedom. 16. Skype has its headquarters in Luxembourg. PayPal, Amazon, Rovi Corporation, and Rakuten all have their European headquarters there. 17. Luxembourg founded the European Union to create a politically stronger Europe. The highest court in the EU in matters of union law, with its 28 justices, one for each member state, is located in Luxembourg. 18. Luxembourg is also as one of the founders nation members of the Western European Union, the United Nations, the Benelux, and NATO. 19. With 54 television channels and 29 radio stations offered worldwide, Radio Television Luxembourg (RTL) Group is the largest television production and radio company in Europe. 20. With 647 cars purchased per 1,000 people, Luxembourg has the highest rate of car ownership in the entire world. What is the top-selling brand? Volkswagen is purchased most often. 21. Over half of the permanent residents of Luxembourg are natives, and just under half of them are foreign-born. There are about 170 different nationalities calling Luxembourg home. The majority of the immigrants are Portuguese, over 15%. The country also has very small Jewish and Romani, Gypsy, populations. 22. Luxembourg's population is generally trilingual. The national language, Luxembourgish, is taught in nursery school and spoken at home and among natives. In fact, the major symbol of social class divisions is which language is understood and spoken in the home. German is the first new language taught at school, and French and English are taught in secondary school. All three are spoken in public, and French, German, and English used doing business. 23. The country's motto is, Mir wel blij, war mir essen, we want to remain what we are. This refers to the wish to remain independent after the centuries of battles with other countries over their autonomy. 24. Prime Minister Xavier Bettel was the first leader of a country in the EU to marry someone of the same sex when he married Gauthier Destiné in 2015. Luxembourg approved same-sex marriage the previous year with the support of 83% of the population. The country is secular with no national religion, although 87% of the people are practicing Roman Catholics. 25. The country is divided into four geographical and cultural regions. Oesling is the northernmost one-third portion, and eastern part of the Ardennes Forest. The Ardennes mountain range and Moselle and Meuse river basins form the Ardennes Forest. The mid-country Moselle River Valley hillsides are covered with Riesling vineyards and terraces. The Gutland, good land, is in the south. This is where the more metropolitan areas are, and around 85% of the population lives. 26. Specialties in Luxembourg's cuisine include Thuringer, small sausages, Gromper Kieschelch, potato pancakes, Quetschtort, plum tart, Friture de la Moselle, petite river fish that are deep-fried, Catch Kies, soft melted cheese, Jugged hare, Ardennes ham, and Judmat Gardebunen, smoked collar of pork with broad beans with Dekirchbier. 27. The cuisine is heavily influenced by French and German cuisine, with more recent influences from their Italian and Portuguese immigrants. Special dishes are eaten on Sunday afternoons, religious and national holidays. 28. Bühnenschlupf is Luxembourg's national dish and is a medley of green bean soup with potatoes, bacon, and onions. Plum brandies from yellow and purple plums are another specialty of the country. 29. Luxembourg is a Grand Duchy ruled by a Grand Duke and its parliament, the only one in the world. Their monarch's birthday is the most important and largest single celebration annually. Once celebrated on late Grand Duchess Charlotte's actual birthday in the month of January, it was changed in 1962 to the month of June to gain good weather for the event. The current Grand Duke is Henri. 30. More Luxembourgers turn out to vote than any other citizens of other European countries. 91% voted in recent elections. 31. There are 17 kilometers, over 10 and a half miles, of underground tunnels under the Bach that are cut through solid rock beneath Luxembourg City. First started in 1644, they were used as air raid shelters during World Wars I and II. A UNESCO World Heritage Site, they are open to the public. 32. The Eurovision Song Contest, is the longest-running international TV song competition held annually, has been won by Luxembourg 5 times. Only Ireland has won the event more times. ABBA and Celine Dion launched international careers after winning this same contest. 33. Luxembourg is a little smaller than the state of Rhode Island, making it one of the tiniest countries in the world. 34. When eating out with others in Luxembourg, table manners are formal and you must have good ones at all times. First, remain standing until you are invited to sit down. The table manners are continental, you hold your knife in your right hand and your fork in your left when eating. Do not rest your elbows on the table at any time. You begin to eat when your hostess does. Almost all foods are eaten using utensils, including sandwiches. Clean your plate and then show you are finished eating by laying your knife and fork together on the parallel across the right side of your plate. 35. Luxembourgeois honor Saint Willibrord every Whit Tuesday in the city of Echternach by forming a traditional procession which performs synchronized hopping in costume around the city to the music of a polka marching band. The event holds UNESCO World Heritage status. 36. The Mullerthal region of the country is known as Little Switzerland for its cliffs, waterfall, castle ruins, villages, and forest-covered mountains, making it resemble Switzerland. 37. Luxembourg's flag has 3 horizontal stripes, a red, then white, then blue, on the bottom. Almost identical to the flag of the Netherlands, the blue color is just a slight bit different, ultramarine instead of sky blue. Why? Luxembourg and the Netherlands had the same monarch in the 19th century when it was created. 38. The national bird is the goldcrest, known as the king of the birds, in European folklore. The national animal is the lion, also known as the king of beasts. 39. Schiessentempel is a 3-part waterfall in the heart of beautiful Little Switzerland on the Black Erns River that tourists and locals both love to visit. 40. The Hohle Cave, also known as the Hollow Cave, is covered inside with strange markings you might think were made by elves. They are really just old mining scars. Also in Little Switzerland, this natural amphitheater holds concerts when weather permits. It is also a popular hiking destination. 41. Assisted suicide and euthanasia are legal in Luxembourg. 42. According to a survey conducted by the United Nations, you are least likely to be shot there than anywhere in the world. Luxembourg is one of the world's safest countries and has only 2 jails. 43. Visit restaurant Chigueri in Luxembourg's capital city and you can order wine from the world's largest wine list. It offers more than 2,200 choices. 44. Good manners dictate you must always take gifts along if invited to someone's Luxembourg home, usually good chocolates or flowers for the hostess. But always give flowers in odd numbers, but never 13, and don't give chrysanthemums as they are given at funerals. 45. The Grund is a beautifully picturesque neighborhood deep in a gorge with some stone houses built right into the face of the rock. It features a 15th-century bridge, fort, vineyards, restaurants and pubs, a mini golf course, and a miniature train with acres and acres of parklands. It is well worth the visit. 46. Luxembourg has 7 national parks, 2 are diverse nature parks, 2 are humid zones, 2 are nature reserves, and 1 is a protected area. 47. Le Chemin de la Corniche is a pedestrian walkway built along the tops of the ramparts on the eastern side of the fortress city of Le Chemin. Its nickname is Europe's most beautiful balcony. 48. The 1916 park laid out around Kolpatsch Castle, Kolpatsch Park, houses sculptures from various important 19th century artists including Maillol, Kolbe, and Bourdelle. It was originally the private park of a steel baron. 49. Ansemberg Castle, in the Valley of the Seven Castles, is home to French terraced gardens with botanical collections, fruit-bearing trees, and exotic plants well known throughout Europe. 50. Good manners are important to and demonstrated by the Luxembourg people. Being blunt is considered rude behavior and punctuality is taken very seriously. If you are late, you are seen as unreliable and should offer an explanation and an apology. Luxembourg has culture, cuisine, beauty, natural wonders, and history to explore and enjoy. Do share your thoughts about this beautiful country in the comments section below.